Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Josopher. Welcome back. And in today's video, I will be comparing Rubber Fruit Gear 5th to Mochi Awakened, because for some reason you guys want to see me comparing those two fruits. I don't know why, but let's just do it. I will just start with the Gear 5th and then I will just go with Mochi, or I will do a little bit different editing without me talking or something. I don't know yet. I want to experiment with, you know, different forms of making videos. So you can already, like, you know, subscribe, hit the like, turn on post notification, join my Discord, join my, subscribe to my second channel. All of the links are down in the description. On the screen, you guys can also see my merch. Link is also in the description if you want to support me. And let's start with the stats. Max fruit, finally. I was a little bit lazy recently, but I have candy scarf and ace hat, which boost my fruit damage. Max haki doesn't matter for the damage. It only the only thing that matters is like electricity and armament haki. Okay, let's go. Okay, guys, now it's time to compare the AoEs. Okay, guys, to sum up this video, of course, Awakened Mochi has higher damage for now. I don't know if they're gonna nerf it or buff the Gear 5th. Awakened Mochi is long distance boss slayer, basically, because three skills like Mochi Bullet, Shower of Mochi, and Mochi Grand Destroyer are all of them are, like, you know, long distance, so you can cheese NPCs from long distance like this. You know? And the last one, the Mochi Ground Destroyer. And I think the overall Mochi is in this case better. You have to choose yourself, you know, not only looking at the damage, but for me, Gear 5th is a still bad design fruit. No matter how much damage there is gonna be put into the, you know, Gear 5th, like Kaminari is like doesn't even have range and anything. Okay, I hope you guys like this new format from me. If yes, just let me know in the comments. If no, just tell me that too. Okay, I'm gonna switch to my old one. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.